Good day guys, welcome back to another video with Mr. Sa. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you guys on how to add mixed numbers with different denominators. Without wasting any time, let's get right to it. Now, step number one guys, what I'm going to do is I'm going to convert the mixed number into an improper fraction. So what we are going to have is we're going to take 4 multiply with 2. So we have 2 and 1 fourth or 1 quarter plus 3 and 1 half. So I'm going to take 4, multiply with 2, and then add 1. So 4 times 2 is 8. 8 plus 1 is going to give us 9 over 4 plus. Similarly, here also, 2 times 3 is 6. 6 plus 1 is going to give us 7 over 2. Now, once we have reached this stage, guys, what I'm going to do is, now, this is what I would like to call the butterfly method. So what we do is, we're going to take the first fraction and multiply with the other fraction's denominator, in this case will be 2, so times 2 over 2. And we're going to take the second fraction and multiply with the first fraction's denominator is times 4 over 4, right guys? So we would have 18 over 8 plus 28 over 8 is going to give us 46 over 8. Right guys, now using this method, we're going to make sure that once we have reached this state, we are going to check if we can simplify them. If we take a look at it, both the numerator and the denominator are even numbers, so we can easily go ahead and divide both with 2. 46 divided by 2 is going to give us 23, and 8 divided by 2 is going to give us 4, right guys? After that, in some cases, they will ask you to change it to a mixed fraction. So what do we have here guys? We have 5 and 3 quarters. Now let's go to the next question guys. Now in the next question, I'm going to solve it using the LCM method. All right guys, now again, let's convert it into an improper fraction here. So 7 times 6, so we have 6 and 2 sevenths plus 3 and 2 ninths. All right guys, 3 and 2 ninths. Now we're going to take 7 times 6 is 42. 42 plus 2 is going to give us 44 over 7 plus 9 times 3 is 27. 27 plus 2 is going to give us 29 over 9. Right, guys? Now, after this, now the lowest common multiple of 7 and 9, we know in this case, is going to be 63. So we're going to multiply the first fraction with 9. And the second fraction with 7 guys, because the LCM is 63. Now let's go ahead and multiply them. So 44 times 9, 44 times 9, 9 4 is 36, 6, 3, 9 times 4 again is 36, 36 plus 3 is going to give us 39. So we have 396 over 63 plus, now let's do 29 times 7. 7 times 9 is 63, 3 down, 6 on the top, 7 times 2 is 14, 14 plus 6 is going to give us 20, right guys? So plus 203 over 63. Now the denominators are the same, so we can go ahead and add our numerators now. So we have 396 plus 203 is going to give us 9, 9 and 5. So we have 5, 9, 9. Over 63. Now, in many cases, that after they reach this method, they would want you to convert into a mixed number. So let's go ahead and convert into a mixed number. So we have 599 divided by 63, right, guys. Now let's see 63 times 8. 63 times 8. 8 3 is 24. 4 down, 2 on the top. 8, 6 is 48 and will give us 51. Can it be more? Let's see. Let's see 63 times 9. 9 times 3 is 27. 7 down, 2 on the top. 9, 6 is 54. 54 plus 2 is 56, right guys? So this is the nearest. As you know, 63 times 10 is 630. So we know 63 times 9 is going to give us 567. Now let's go and subtract it. 9 minus 7 is 2, 9 minus 6 is 3, 5 minus 5 is 0. Now This is what we call the quotient, so I'm going to call it Q. This is the remainder, which is R, and this is the divisor, which is D, right guys? Now, in order for us to write it as a mixed number, we write it in the format as Q and R over D. Now, let's put the value of these right here. So, Q is equal to 9, the remainder is 32, and our divisor is 63. So 599 over 3 has been converted to a mixed number, which is 9 and 32 over 63. And that is how you would add fractions or add mixed numbers with different denominators. I really hope you enjoyed this video, guys. If you did learn something from it, please don't forget to give a like button, as it does help me a lot. And if you know or want me to do any question for my next video, don't forget to leave a comment below and I will look into it. Until next time, guys, I really hope you guys have a nice day.